Davao LGU leaders receive citations. Elsewhere in Davao, floodwaters necessitate evacuation of some residents. The Baguio City Mayor clarifies the issue on the conduct of antigen testing. These stories and more in our provincial roundup by Doreen Rosales.
In Surigao del Sur, famous tourist spots in San Agustin closed temporarily since October 10 so as to prevent the influx of tourists and maintain its COVID-free status. Surigao del Sur currently has 322 cumulative confirmed cases with 178 recoveries and 19 deaths.
So more or less, we have attained some control of the situation. Although not fully controlled, but the cases are not rising anymore.
The Davao Oriental governor was recently cited for the LGU's best practices in the fight against COVID-19 by the DILG. Governor Nelson Dayangiran, Davao City Mayor Duterte, and San Isidro Mayor Tina Yu were chosen as BIDA Solution Ambassadors for the province.
Karong adlaw, mapasalamat ko sa bako sa DILG sa pagpili ninyo kanako isip ko sa regional ambassadors for the disiplina mo na national advocacy campaign. Kauban si Mayor Tina Yu sa San Isidro o kauban si Mayor Sara Duterte Carpio.
Also in Davao, heavy rains caused massive flooding in parts of the city. In Barangay San Juan, at least 18 people, including 3 infants, were evacuated from their respective homes. The Office of City Disaster Risk Reduction and Management said that they always have personnel on standby in case evacuation operations become necessary. The flooding in the area has reached more than 3 feet in some areas, but eventually receded at around 1 a.m. Doreen Maria Rosales of the Philippine Information Agency, Caraga, for the nation.